I don't know.
This what year is this one?
It's an 05.
05. So that was the year before the fucking switch.
It's a nice quad, you guys. Whoever had this kept it in good shape. The plastics are fucking damn near mint. Other than fucking. And these plastics, if you're to buy these plastics, they're like $500.
Expensive.
For like just half of them. Like this front half right here is like $350. Right. And the back is like fucking $400. So if you bought the whole entire thing.
$1,000.
Yeah, dude, it's crazy.
This shit's so.
That's OEM though, plastics.
Right.
You can get aftermarkets for probably $200 less.
Right.
Like $600 or $700. So much. Yep,
they're going really. Run some tandems.
I gotta go get Troy. You really wanna ride?
Hey, you wanna go with me to get Troy good? Let me go get Troy. You're gonna wanna get Troy, so I'm gonna go get him.
I'll go with you.
Hello?
Yeah. I already flipped it.
It looks good.
They my white one started to fucking.
Right.